It's a delightful trip down memory lane.
Oh, wow, that goes way back. That's
Almost Live cast members Nancy Guppy and Steve Wilson are among the first to get a sneak peek at an exhibit celebrating the show that first aired on King 5 40 years ago.
Okay, there's a Johnny.
I know.
There's a Johnny shirt.
Absolutely.
Oh, my God. They were so garish, but they were great, actually.
It was a show made by talented people who weren't just smart and funny. Behind the scenes, they all needed to have a special talent just to make things happen.
I called it guerrilla television. I mean, I think we all did this. Like, we need to do this, and we would just, like, fashion stuff together and build it from scratch.
Oh, man, Speedwalker. Yeah. Oh, there's the shorts.
Did he make that himself?
Yeah, probably.
Speedwalker! Heel toe! Heel toe!
There were sketches that made us laugh at neighborhood stereotypes and made us all feel a little more at home.
It wasn't mean. We weren't mean-spirited. It was super, super community in a way.
And now this community is having its moment in a museum.
Just because something is a museum doesn't mean that it's old. It means that it's interesting and it's valuable. And I think this is a story that a lot of Seattleites love, that people connected with this show. It brought smiles to their faces. And it's about us.